same technique, but it's close to the hand, bearing down on the new form of the body, and having control of your head. Good shot, good. Keep your head up here, where it's this. You must be able to push out. That's it. Very common.
Record this. I've not taught this one before, but it's really cool. Okay, so.
We're going to knee slice through. Knee slice is very common. Remember this thing? It's all about it. With this on it, on my leg, it's not possible. Look, hard. There. Knee slice all the way through. Okay, take control. You go out. Yeah. Okay, underhook. So repeat that again, so this slice with underhook and then you can slide. Rising so good, that's it, good. So on the knee slice, I want to avoid the underhook. So I can repeat this every single time when we do this. This is slide two, and I want to get the underhook on this. As we go underneath, it's like a granby from the knee. So we start to prevent this one. This goes underneath as well. And it's kind of chasing my back.
Turning into an advanced class. It's meant to be fundamentals. I always do this, don't I? I get carried away.